Uh-oh. I don't know if it's going to make it. I don't know if it's going to make it. Senior card gauge mortgage rated me. I don't remember that. When was that? Oh, never mind. That's just in the list. I remember that. That was my second raid ever. I remember that. Boy, I don't know if I want to, which win do I will want for this game, but it's ready, alright. We'll try Dwarf Fortress style first. Easy anti-cheat. Better be. Many dissing Grand Theft Auto. The hackers are off the wall. I have no faith in Grand Theft Auto 6 if it's online. They can't freaking stop the hackers in 5. They're not going to be able to stop them in 6. They're stupid. Very stupid to have hackers and not do anything about it. My camera good? Camera's good. How old are you? Over 22. I accept. Oh. Well, what the hell? I don't think I have one. No. I don't think I have one. Why, yes, it is less than a month until I'm 42. Never. Ready? Wow, someone stole my name that fast. Really? God. Whatever. Close this window. Sure. Not that I want Wonder Woman, but the tutorial sounds important. Raggy? Ooh, the fundamentals of Smash Bros. Combat. I have no idea how to play this game. Move it. Oh my goodness. Oh. Which one's B? I have a PlayStation controller, so I don't know which one's but okay. Nope. There we go. Alright, let's die. Done and done! Ta-da! And I eat it. Why are specials in the air a different button than every other specials? Neutral special. Why? Bye. Peace, love, don't. Combo attack. Woo. Shark attack. Rock and roll! Hey, come back here. Super Saiyan Shaggy! Oh, the sandwich. Oh, he throws it, okay. Who are you? Oh, he's playing Dwarf Fortress! He's playing everything but Dwarf Fortress for days. Pick up sandwich. Move! I need to pick up sandwich. There you go. It's for you. Sandwich for you. Fill the sandwich. Down a while. Okay. No? There you go. Have a sandwich. And I got blue shirt. That ain't right. That's not Shaggy anymore in a blue shirt. Nah, it's just a dude that looks like Shaggy. Oh! No, go! Okay, okay. Excellent. I did it. Now what?
Guide my hand.
Okay, so I had to do the wrong move to get past it. Fun! There's a bug in the tutorial already. What the hell is that thing? Rhine dog. Oh, that's cool. That was not. That didn't work. There we go. Jump off the road, just like this. Then... That's pretty damn basic. But real tools. Mr. Meat Seat! Oh yeah! I mean, Rick and Morty must be in the game! More tutorials. Done. Does that mean they're done? These are advanced tutorials that are not done. Do I get something for doing them? That's the big question. That didn't dodge. Hit me. Oops. Hit me. Come on, do it again. Oh, okay. I'm done. How long your invulnerability window lasts? There's a meter. Oh, okay. Bang! You know what? I don't think I'm gonna get anything for those. Maybe though. I gotta get rid of that red dot some point. I don't like red dots. What's all that on the side over here? Pair up with a friend. That'd be great. Oh. Ray, hello. Caesar Leo and his two friends. And their two friends. I'm just trying to start this now, so let's see what happens here. Collection, battle pass, nope. Why does it say my name is BlueberryCute985? Why would you do that to me? Well, it says my name is BlueberryCute985. That's not my name.
Well, I didn't change it.
Why? No, you didn't change it, silly. I changed it, and they didn't Make it happen. Maybe if I close it down, open it back up, my name will be correct. Thanks, Caesar. Caesar, Kaiser, whatever you prefer. Leo, thanks, Leo. Appreciate it, man. Bye. First match. Who's that in the car? I do not know that character. Tom and Jerry, never been a favorite. Spider-Venom, yay, my name is correct now. Okay, check out the settings, I did that. Accept rematch. Play your first match. Okay, let's do that. First win bonus. Let's try to get it in the first round. Please select a server region. North America. Thank you. Bots. Team. Bots. One versus one. Bots. Teams. Bots. FFA. Select crossplay. Of course. Why would I not want to beat up the console people with my master race machine? Any suggestions? This is recommended, but it's not suggested. Pick characters that synergize and co-op abilities. Well, I don't have a friend on him. But you know what? I will probably be paired with somebody. They will probably have more skill, but we'll see. Maybe it'll be a 5-year-old and I win. Maybe they'll butt mash good enough. X.
Choose your character.
That's my only well. Who do I want to try to unlock first? Obviously. The Iron Giant and Superman are the only two I actually want to be. For now, we're gonna be Batman. What a great monster. Oh, put some blue in his cape. Go with animated Batman. What? Oh, I have to buy him. Then we'll go with regular Batman.
It's not who we are underneath. It's what we do that defines us.
How is the game sound versus my voice? Oh, good. Everybody's level 2 except me. I have no perks. I am sorry. I apologize!
Prepare yourself!
Watch Batman's skill make up for his no perks. As I'm instantly thrown off the edge because I didn't play the tutorial.
You really think you're the toughest I've gone up against? Still priming smoke.
Now take it.
Jesus, this is a big old cluster. Okay, be my own person.
Got him.
I can't see myself. This is a problem.
Batarang's not ready.
Out of Batarang.
Out of Batarang? Holy shit.
Special delivery.
Well, that was an improbable little pull in the time frame.
Heads up!
Match point! Red team!
No, can't rest.
At least I did not fall off. There's no damage.
Find a Nokia and go for it.
Match point. Blue team.
Match point? Does that mean we're about to win?
Coming down.
Juggle them until they're all out of freaking energy. I bet you thought you had me. Alright, charge attack. Oh shit, where am I?
Do not!
Look out below!
Victory!
Yeah, buddy! I got it, dad carried me, but I'm dad once, so.
Like you doubted me.
Play again?
Four KOs. I got all the KOs. Uh-oh. Do they want a rematch?
Let's go!
I guess they do. Let's do it again.
Choose your character.
Yes, what is it? Yeah, I'm listening. I am darkness.
I am the night. I am Batman.
No perk skill, even though I'm level 2 now. How did they get a perk and I don't?
Prepare yourself!
Man. Plus my icon is Scooby Collar. I gotta go edit a couple things. I gotta probably have to claim that perk. That's probably why.
That's not ready.
Out of Batarang.
That's not ready. Can't use that yet. Batarang's not ready. Can't use that yet.
Boom. This is unrelenting.
Batarang's not ready.
Going up.
Oh my god! Oh, dang, I was about to shout that ball, man. I do like that ball.
Pick up!
Many people can take down a fusion. Nice work.
Pick up!
Match point! Blue team!
Maximum
four.
Victory!
Wow, I didn't even die this time. Wait, yes I did. That lucky shot with the ball. Woo!
Barely broke a sweat.
We did it! Toast, plus 20 gold. I got my 100 gold bonus. Level up bonus. Nice. Unlocked stuff. Some toast and a perk. Beautiful. I like it. I like it a lot. Hello, gold. Almost level 3 already, just from one win. Toast another player, play 5 matches. That's 800. Wow. Equip a new profile icon. Okay. I wanted to do that anyway. Battle Pass Season 2. As, of course. Oh, that's just a picture of Rick. Ah, but
choose
Rick and Morty
your character.
I might be over in the question mark. Adventure time! Well, the only icons I would want to be either Pickle Rick, Iron Giant, Superman, or I guess this will have to do. I am number one. Number one. Oh. In a baby game. This guy's the awesome. If you're ever having a real bad day and you use Meet Me, go look up Frank Oldman. Favorite him and wait for him to go live. That guy's the tits. Starter missions. Oh, this thing. Another 100 gold. Now what do I do with the gold? Do I have 5 people? 2,000 gold or 700 real life monies? Same thing. Is everybody the same thing? Oh, he's already unlocked? Okay. Expert. Pre-rotation. This is an expert character. Recommended. Shaggy, very recommended. Dude. Oh, Game of Thrones! Very cool! Experimental. I think they should have made Quinn an expert. Nah, they probably made her easy, so... she can be used by more people. How much is the medium anyway? $5 per 450. $10 for 1,000. Not happening today. I have 65 cents in the bank. Okay, so I got my aerial acrobat here. Yes. Oh, bring out the X. What does that mean? Yeah, I want that one. Complete all starter missions to unlock battle pass. Oh. Wait a minute. We don't have to buy a battle pass? We can unlock battle pass? That's serious? Did I read that right? Okay, you can unlock premium here. For $10, and you get to keep 50 of your coins. Let's see. Okay, these are the free. Okay, I see. So I got this. Season. Oh. I'm level 1, not tier 1. Okay, okay. Well, let's see what kind of other stuff is in here real fast. Iron Giant unlocks 16 battle pass. Let's see who the secret character is. They must be at the end, right? Lola. What? Aha! Yes! Bugs Bunny dresses a girl!
Oh! The man Jesus Raven! That just doesn't right!
Toast is currency. What do we buy with toast? Well, that's gold. I don't know how toast works. Ah, T to taunt. Okay, I wonder what controller button that equates to. Ah, gotcha. Now I know how to taunt. Okay, so toast another player, play 5 matches. Equip a new ring out from your collection page. Okay, the new ring out. We'll do that. And we'll ring out in purple, I guess. Whatever that means, I guess that just must be the animation. Visual effects. So when I knock somebody else out, they're knocked out with a purple beam, I guess. Flame you! Well, that one's gonna be the harder one, so we wanna play 5 matches without going best of 3. All right, 2 more starter missions left for something. All right. Wait. Why does this have a little clock on it? I can beat her. I didn't know I unlocked her in LeBron. I thought it was like, I don't know. Yeah. Tank usually is what I am in most games, so that would make sense that I only want to be Superman or Iron Giant.
It's not who we are underneath.
Matt,
it's what we do that defines us.
Oh, I'm sure we have synergy. Six! Level sixes! Oh my god! Teammate deals 5% increased damage when hitting debuffed enemies. Excellent! I will concentrate on the dog and let her take the jump.
Prepare yourself!
Concentrate on that rain dog. Is that what happens when a jackalope gets to a doggy?
Glasses on tight.
Ooh, I like a mid one.
Manor, anyone?
Continue? Okay!
No! I don't want a rematch unless it counts as a second fucking match. Out of the five.
Choose your character.
Oh. No, I'm good with Batman. I just need to stay with Batman.
Well then, I guess it's up to me.
I want that Iron Giant.
Prepare yourself!
I don't even know how to play with keyboard and mouse, and my wrist's hurting from touching my controller, from holding my controller.
Battering's not ready.
Yeah, I cannot play with this controller. With keyboard and mouse.
Make it quick.
Shaggy's
okay.
Locked.
I bet you could use.
I was trying to make it feel brown.
Our foes are a cowardly and and superstitious lot.
Level 4. Nice. The dog's only level 2. How come he didn't get level 4?
Prepare yourself!
Fishy. At least level 3 he should be. That's okay. I can live with that team only 2 levels stronger than that. If that means anything other than
Batarang. Batarang's not ready.
Still
prepping Batarang.
Let's go, Batman!
Can't use that yet. That's not ready.
Out of Batarang.
Everything.
Gravity manipulation. That sounds useful. Battle Pass Season 2. Wow, that did not. Missed season 1 of this game just
character.
Came out. I guess not that I keep up too well. Yeah, it did count as 3 matches. Cool. Nice. Toast another player. I didn't manage to do that though. I want to know what free rotation means. Is there something I'm supposed to do? Yeah. Ah! 20,000 gold. Good God. Yeah, I wish I had a friend to pair up with. That'd be great. Patch Notes 1.0, we're in Season 2. Version 1.0, Season 2, bitches! Sorry you missed Beta Test Season 1. I need a quick smoke. Man, I need to know. Oh, Hunger's Pack Excuse. Banner. How much is that? Oh, I like how you're not going to tell us how much it is until we click to open. Also a deluxe. Standard. How much is it? I just want to know. $100 to be a founder of the Maximum. That's what I paid to be a founder of Star Trek. This ain't no Star Trek. This game does not get that kind of money. Paid $50 to be the founder of a freaking stupid app that gets no attention. Rad dude. But, eh. Collect free stuff. Instead of watching the ads, that's pretty nice. Giant sound. Go back to that one. Let me see. Get your summer items on these season. Oh, nothing amazing. I thought for a second Iron Giant was seasonal. And why is it defaulting here?
We have a lot of work ahead of us.
Put Batman.
You have my
there.
Attention. Now, what do you need?
Put the character, the only character I've actually played up there. Don't
be
try
quick.
To.
We have a lot of work ahead of us.
Try to push your preferred character upon me.
No time to rest. Time to get moving.
Oh. Alright. It's been 1 hour. I need a cigarette. So, please give us a moment here to go and have a cigarette. D-A-D-A-D-K.
Thank you.
Choose your character. Choose your character. Well then, I guess it's up to me. Prepare yourself!
Wow, that cape's even cooler in person.
Not ready.
Heads up, dude!
Match point. Blue team.
Okay, that one's done.
No chop, man.
Okay, that one's done.
Point! Red team!
Hope Darkseid never hears about you.
defeat.
You got a recliner in that utility belt? I'm beat, dude.
Continue? Choose your character. Well then. I guess it's up to me. Prepare yourself! Like you're the first all-powerful being I've ever fought. Batarang's not ready. Out of Batarang. Batarang's not ready. Match point! Red team!
I need to analyze those sandwiches. This hippie. That's not ready.
Banana peppers!
Hmm.
not ready. Can't use that yet.
This one's for Shaggy. Out of that bomb.
Rematch? Choose your character.
Let's use our strengths and weaknesses to conquer our foes in battle.
Choose your character.
Well then, I guess it's up to me. Luckily, I've got a plan for this. On target. Out of battery. Can't use that yet.
Your character.
It's not who we are underneath. It's what we do that defines us. Say good night.
Take that
out of batarangs.
Choose your character.
Our foes are a cowardly and superstitious lot. Scum like this never lasts long. Still prepping batarangs. Sorry, Crime. You lose again.
Your character.
then, I guess it's up to me.
Prepare yourself!
Believe it or not, Diana, I've got a plan for this.
Get ready to eat my sword!
Out of Batarang.
Oh, man. I'm putting this one in my best bud scrapbook.
Continue? Nice. Huge.
Choose your character.
Thank you.
God damn it, I've been muted that whole time. The whole hour. The whole second hour. That's fucking swell. I wish that... Are you trying to talk? Unmute here would have popped through the screen. And let me know. I have memory problems. That's part of why I'm on disability. You sons of bitches could make it easier for me. Thank you. I.e. the people who make how the stuff work. A notification I can see is much better than the notification on the wrong screen. Man, so all that talking, all those jokes, they just disappear into the void. Good God damn it. Good God damn it. Well, this one's not going on YouTube, I guess. That's okay. It's not like it was really anything special. It was just a tryout. I did say I'm probably not logging back into that game unless Spider-Man becomes available. Because Marvel versus DC in that format would be freaking pretty epic to play. But Marvel and DC and Fortnite. Batman versus Spider-Man with guns. Lame. Lamer than a mule with no legs. But it is exactly the same thing as Smash Brothers with non-Nintendo characters, so... I don't know. I liked Smash Brothers for a bit, but I pretty much just choose Pikachu and go Blanc out. Just Blanca mode with a Pikachu. It's lightning, because there's not a whole lot of defense for it. Rocky, hello. Hey. Oh. Whoa. Where do you think you're going? We're on camera, buddy. It's quarter main cone. He's like a puppy cat. Mother cat used to play fetch, but he forgot how after I stopped playing with him for a couple years. Favorited everybody who has rated me. I have favorited everybody in my phone's activity, or followed everybody in my phone's activity. I think we're good here. Got over a 2-hour stream. Yeah, let's switch to something else, but I'm going to end stream. So I don't have two games in the same stream. I have not played Fallout in so long. Fallout 4. I also play 76, but that's on the PlayStation. And I have thousands of dollars invested in that. At least 1,000, but probably more. So I have to play that on the PlayStation with Twitch. I do have that already set up, but I don't have a PlayStation account right now. Because, like I said, or I didn't say, because I was muted this last hour, my son got in a fight with his friend on my account, called him an R word that he should be calling nobody, got my account a second ban. This 2-decade-old account, or more, maybe older, and he gets me banned twice. One more ban is permaban. And all my thousands and thousands of dollars of all my games are gone. So I cannot allow him to play on my account anymore. And he is very upset. He unlocked a lot of guns in these other games that he had to play on my account for the PlayStation Plus, even though it would have worked on his account because PlayStation Plus would carry over to the other accounts, but no, he wanted to play on mine just because he didn't want to switch in between certain games. Now he's upset that he has to play on his and loses all his progress. And I'm like, I'll buy you some shit. And he's like, that doesn't give me progress, that just gives me cosmetics. True, very true. But those are cosmetics you don't have. And you can get the other stuff back. Back of my hair is being weird. Need a haircut. Haircut would be good. Haircut would be nice. Alright, I'm bored. I'm gonna start up Fallout 4, that's what I'm gonna do. And after a cigarette, after a short break, I'm coming back with some Fallout 4. Take care.